need to rescue 8 children. The number of victims is